wadak makati wonge. That means tunaisha samwe apa ama mko. Okach Biggie, I'm driving back to Houston. My voice is jacked up. Hey, I see you guys, Deborah Uko. What a joy, Hey, Company Lava Tamora. Company. Hey. Neko. Company Love Neko. Nega, hey. Dorini mina nega, hey. Hello, hello. Stop complicating issues. I'm addressing the ones disrespecting us. Mango, hey. Kindu nyori yo mango. Hello, hello. My dad is Luo. I love Luo Men. But these few ones, these ones, making noise, gee, what, hey, we were not welded together. I beg, free country. Ati Luo women carry to Mwandu, I beg. Anari yamba mtuoka, Mercedes more. Range Rover next year, don't. Contracts that sign moves. Trust nyeoni. Dishan, this is yours. Come get it. Tina Tish, Daktari, Ebu, let's teach them. One was so modong, a contract they were signed. One rito mwandu, mwandu mwa loso kendwa. Wadak bakatu wonge. Hey. Oh, mango. Hey. Oh my god, hey! Hey, this Dorina chick, by the way. My map won't judge you. Yeah, lesson. Dance, yeah. A couple. Okachi was funny. This song is called Okach Dorina. Listen, guys. It's a free country. Anyone can marry whomever they want. I know Luo's married to Indians. I know Luo's married to white people. And both ways, okay? Not just Luo men. Even Luo women are going international. As a matter of fact, my friend is married to Kamau. It's okay. Together. We don't have to be together. Stop stressing us with Siji Luo women can't take care of men. I beg. We do know how to take care of men. We do. When we want to. But when we don't want to, kijogo hato be wa way. You know, we know how to do these things. So, please, I beg. The narrative has changed. Right now, Luo women are also trying to make their own money. This thing obedo chuor ngato, kia chuor ngawa, kia waiting for upkeep. And Arito Radong. Yeah, and I'm talking about Chuo Mayanyo. Okay, what about general? No, my dad is Luo. I respect Luo men. My dad is my first love. I'm daddy's girl. I have brothers who are Luo men. But this ones who are disrespecting us, I beg. Ni wakie rito mwandu, mwandu man. Wange rito mwandu, I beg. We know how to take care of wealth. Don't say we don't know how to take care of wealth. If you want to marry, if Jalango wants to marry a Taita, it's okay. It shouldn't be that. It shouldn't mean that Luo women don't know how to take care of Luo men. No, let Luo men go. We will also go to Kamau's and Jugunas, you know, and buy those plots. Eh? We can go to Odiero, or we can go to Indians too. But they, way in the bende, you know, and Manikoro, Otek Matin, Kopeni Vortis, you know. But anyway. Wado adorang at mo mielo go rumba mo smoke bar we walk ma go koko ma understand wa you know tedo be wangeyo samo wadu watedo donge we know how to cook too but a prominent Luo marrying outside of Luo should not mean that we have something, we have a problem. We don't have problems, honey. We are good. Okay, we are good. Janet Mwelu, by the way, I have Kamba sisters-in-law. Our family is very inter. You know, the Ayako family has gone far and wide. We have Masais in the family too. We have Kalenjins. So me, I'm not offended, but I'm offended that somebody is trying to make this about Luo women not being able to take care of men. Honey, we can take care of men when we want to. When we don't want to, pia, kisa jogo abe waboli abula kanyo, and we move on, don't. Yes, women power, guys. I'm driving back to Houston. I just stopped at a gas station to pee and to get gas, but safari yendele. But leave us alone, no? As some of us are trying to get into contracts, there's some things that we're busy trying to sign here. If that makes us inadequate, well, anto mwandu arito, man. Eh? Mwandu arito, mwandu biroka. Tsunami of wealth is coming. Eh? Alo, alo. No hard feelings. I'm talking about this once. Yeah. Anyway, guys, I'm behind time. I need to be in Houston by 4 p.m. Oriti uru.